cars, said Barth, are almost the exact equivalent of the great Gothic cathedrals, the supreme creation of an era, conceived with passion by unknown artists and consumed by a whole population which appropriates them as a purely magical object. One car stands out as distinctly American, the king of the road, the Cadillac. The 59 DeVille Coupe is regarded as the pinnacle of caddy design, with its 42-inch tail fins, the largest ever seen, modeled on the twin rudders of Lockheed's Lightning P-38. Combining comfort, styling, and prestige, the caddy was the ultimate symbol of America's post-war confidence and affluence. What happens to these leviathans when they age? Do they rust in peace? Well, some have literally been put out to pasture. Let's go visit that pasture. Let's travel down historic Route 66 to Amarillo, Texas. Welcome to that most famous mausoleum of the motorway, Cadillac Ranch. Brainchild of the San Francisco art collective, the Ant Farm, and Texas helium tycoon Stanley Marsh III. In 1974, 10 caddies, ranging from a 49 club coupe to a 63 sedan, were bought and buried, nose first, on Stanley's ranch. According to ant farmer Chip Lord, the angle of burial wasn't accidental, but reflected the exact angle of a lesser landmark from whom the ranch took inspiration, the Great Pyramid of Giza. In 1997, fearing encroaching suburbanization, Stanley relocated Cadillac Ranch 2 miles further down Route 66. Cadillac Ranch is a cultural icon. It's inspired songwriter Bruce Springsteen and numerous derivative works of art, including Berwyn's Cars on a Spike and Nebraska's Carhenge. It was featured in movies such as Cadillac Ranch and Disney's Cars. And with 280,000 visitors a year, it's the most viewed public art in America. Take that, MoMA! But what about the theory linking the Great Pyramid of Giza to Cadillac Ranch? Well, let's put that theory to the test. Let's compare the angle of the Great Pyramid of Giza with Cadillac Ranch. Using a protractor, the Great Pyramid checks out at approximately 43 degrees. What about Cadillac Ranch? A similar test on the Great Cadillac of Amarillo yields an angle of approximately 65 degrees, close enough for a match and to verify the truth of the legend of Cadillac Ranch.